Hey, Sam.
Getting pretty thirsty. Bring some water over here, yeah?
Shut up.
Ugh. What the fuck, man? I said water, not vodka.
Don't be such a pussy, man.
Woo!
Take that, bitch.
Man, you didn't even zip up your skirt.
Dude, you are such a douche.
Oh, hey girl, what's up?
Nah, fuck these bitches.
Oh yeah, I'm down. Nah, I don't know, none of these bitches matter. I don't know what the fuck's up with them, but whatever, they're not important.
Yeah, thanks for having us, but we've got to get home for school tomorrow.
No, you don't want to be driving this late at night after beer pong.
It's okay, I haven't been drinking and... Besides, it's a really close drive.
Well, let us at least walk you to your car.
Yeah.
Man, fuck those bitches. I got hotter ones coming over anyways.
Just listen to the asshole.
What the fuck, man? Why'd you have to be such a dick?
Fool, don't worry. They'll be back.
Dude, we all could have gotten laid if you would have just played it cool.
Whatever, man. I need another beer.
Dude, we really gotta get him back for this bullshit.
Yeah, man, what were you thinking?
Shit. We're out of beer!
Hey, baby.
Shit.
Yeah, I'm still up.
So
Let's fill a beer bottle up with piss and go put it in the refrigerator.
Nah, he'll know because it's not going to be that cold and it's going to smell.
No. He's so wasted he won't even know. And he knows he sent those girls home with his shitty attitude. And he doesn't even give a fuck, so he'll totally fall for it.
All right, I'm down.
All right, I got this. You go keep him occupied outside.
All right, but be quick.
Come hook up.
Thanks, man. I need this. Because someone scared the girls away.
Fuck it, man. They're being bitches anyway. Plus, I got a girl coming over for me, so I don't give a fuck.
That's good for you, but you fucked us. What about us, man?
Yo, man, where'd you get that beer from? I thought we were out.
We are. It's the last one. I was saving it for Brittany when we went upstairs, but since you fucked that up, I guess I can drink it now.
Yo, man, let me have it. I have this girl Jessica coming over. I need it more than you.
Fucking man, here, you obviously need it more than I do. Sorry if it's a little warm. I kind of took it out in the beginning to hide it.
Yeah, it's a little funky tasting, but fuck it, man. Beer's beer. Motherfuckers! Hold on, I'm gonna go brush my teeth.
What's going on?
He just drank a beer full of piss.
Well, even with brushed teeth, there is no way I'm kissing that mouth.
Really need to start giving.
On top of your girl. When I'm involved with this deeper than the masses, baby, and it ain't no secret. My family's from Cuba, but I'm an American. I don't get money like secrets. Put it on my life, baby. I'll make it feel right, baby. Can't promise tomorrow, but I promise tonight. Darling.
Excuse me, I might drink a little more than I should tonight. And I might take you home with me if I could tonight. Baby, I'ma make you feel so good. Cause we might not get tomorrow. I don't know.
Grab somebody sexy, tell them.